All right, January the 12th, about 4 o'clock in the evening. Had some discussions with guys lately about trying to get a dog to run a little more rabbit. I run a pretty easy dog, conservative dog. And guys are sometimes ask me, how do I get them to step up? I've had a lot of guys tell me that they run them with faster dogs and try to pull them. I've never had luck doing that. What I've got down on the ground now are 4 of the easiest dogs I have in my kennel. Plus a puppy that's barely, I don't know if I'd call her started. She has barked online a few times. And this is how I get more luck, getting my dogs to run, to getting a dog to pull up a little bit. And basically it's just by building confidence in the dog and letting them know that they can get on the front and run a little rabbit. And other dogs aren't going to be beating and banging them. So anyway, we'll see how this run goes. I've got on the back here is Duke's Peach. Along with Greg Duke, we're gonna breed her to a male I got home. The yellow colored male is Creek Bottom's Big Red Chief. The big open mark red and white male with the red collar is Maple Grove Jackson. The black and tan bitch on the front with the white collar is Going Light Teaser. And a little red female there, with she's got a red collar on her too. That's the pup. It's, like I said, not really started yet. Hopefully during this video, at one point or another, we'll see all 4 of these dogs on the front. We'll see all 4 of them on the back. And see what happens. Here on the back had been running the front. Now it's swapped around the teaser. The chief male looks like he's got the line now. Chief hasn't ran very much front with the dogs he's been running with in the past. He's mainly just kind of sit behind him. Definitely needs this, his confidence, to let him know, hey, the little puppy there showing some interest. She's smelling the track. She has opened before, but we'll see what happens here. This little female here belongs to Greg Duke. I believe she's 2 and a half, but she hasn't had a whole lot of running. Greg got her back and basically was just kind of had to restart her. But we saw Jackson on the front. You can see he's content to sit in his place and distract the rabbit. see they're really not. They're competitive enough to want to stick up with each other, but and they will go around. I'm not saying they won't. You'll see them go around each other a little bit, but they don't really do much racing. Peach here on the back's doing a lot better job. When I first got her, she really didn't even want to pull up to the dog. I like to see that puppy actually coming back in wanting a little whiff of it. That puppy's barking right now.
You won't be able to hear it with them other dogs, but she actually is barking. She's giving some mouth. That's what we want to see.
That's her barking right there. Pretty cool.
That's her right there. She is giving mouth.
She's barking every breath with them other dogs. That's
man, I love these little dogs and watching them start like that. It's absolutely just makes my day. And you can see she's going to be the same style and speed as these other dogs.
Chop mouth on her,
kind of a. She just noticed me behind her, and now she's like, "What's going on here? What are you doing out here?" She's going right back poking on the track. So. Either sit here, that guy. That puppy smart. She's staying with either. I've got two big males that are litter mates to her, and that's her daddy there, Cracker Jackson, or Maple Grove Jackson is her daddy, and that's his pup. She's going to end up being right at 13. She'll be a borderline dog, but there she is. She's got it. Puppy's got the tray. There she is on the front. She's going on with it. That's a,
really good scent today. Good high scent. And that's what she needed. Old Mr. Mike Bowles. What do you think old Teaser being on the front? The chief dog here in the yellow collar has got quite a bit extra mouth, but I'm noticing that when I run him down with these easier dogs, let me back up here. I don't know what that old rabbit done. Make sure he didn't backtrack here. Double. Teaser thinks he did, but let me get here out of the way. That's it. Turn off on, buddy. see what Peach does with it. Peach, I ain't too sure he doubled. I ain't too sure he just didn't switch lanes or take a big old jump or something. But these rabbits get run here a lot, so. That's kind of where I thought maybe we went where Chief's at right there. Coat. Teaser says he doubled. I've learned in my life to sometimes not question dogs. That's what it does. It's made a double. I know, puppy. What do you think of that? Come on, Peach. Get up there to him. Come on. Get to him, Peach. Come on. Peach, get to him. Peach, get to him. Get up there to him. Right, girl. That's what he done. He laid a double. A long double like that. Teaser's no puppy. She's actually won. Was in the pack. I won the two couple pack national championship with. Two couple pack federation national championship with about, I guess, 2 years ago. She's an outstanding anchor dog, and whatever she will run a full couple dogs. Puppy don't know what happened there with that double. That's all right. He'll get back into it. Again, we got three of the dogs have been on the front. So far, Peach has it. She usually gets her licks in. Hoping that pup gets back in with him. She's heading that way. She ain't put it all together quite yet, but she will. Greg, Peach is barking a lot better. I got two male pups out of him that look just like him. Same collar as him. There the puppy's starting to get nasty. But I got two big male pups that are making this one. They look just like him. They look like him. I got to get them started here pretty quick. His mouth off a little bit. He's got a little extra, but it'll clean up with running. now he's back on it there. Jesus. So you'll see him all going up. Yep. Puppy's smelling a little bit of it. Right back to the direction you just came from. About 6 foot off to the side.